28 free booster boxes of Sun and Moon will be given out during the month of February. All I gotta do, like, comment, and subscribe, and you are entered. At the end of the month, we will let you know who the 28 lucky winners are. 25 Mystery Power Box 2s. These don't exist anymore?
So we had this video series, right, where I went around and tried to get 100 of these. And we didn't want to order them online because we thought that was the weak way to do it. We wanted to do it real cool way where we find them and hunt them down. And then they stopped making them and I couldn't finish the series.
Yep, now they have Mystery Power Box 3s, so we'll have
So we're going to open what we have left.
These, the 2s, have a 1 in 50 chance of a vintage pack and usually comes with a lot of legendary treasures, at least.
I've never opened one of these.
You have not?
No. Boundaries right. Cross, is that one?
The Boundaries Cross is not.
I got a Roaring Skies one. That's pretty
Yeah,
cool.
A lot of Roaring Skies and a lot of...
Don't forget that one that's in there. Like, real good.
Yeah, yeah, on the front. See, Roaring Skies, Boundaries Cross, Boundaries Cross. You know, should we just do this? Or now, let's just open them all as one at a time.
One at a time?
Yeah,
let's just do it. A lot of cool... Look at these coins!
You get a ton of coins. There's a ton of coins that comes with these things. I mean, we just don't want to open them all and then open all the packs. That wouldn't be as fun, would it?
Glalie! Yeah! I win! That's I win!
Hey, puzzle time. That's a good card. Here, Dan, where's the sleeves?
What are we doing? Oh, yeah.
Get the sleeves!
I ran out of sleeves in the last
KMC
video.
KMC Perfect Fits. The best
sponsored by Dariums.
Ever. It's not actually a sponsorship, but we love the sleeves. They
Did
are
you give
amazing.
Away your code?
Yeah, why not?
Are you giving away them all?
Hey, you just give away whatever. I don't care.
All right, I'll just keep
to
mine.
To celebrate. Whatever. All right, whatever shows, shows. Whatever doesn't, doesn't. How about that, Dan?
All right.
Is that
just because you don't want to mess with it?
But I had this Manetric EX. Yeah, yeah, I just don't want to have to worry about it.
Oh, there's a code.
You know? It's just it's
I didn't get a thing.
Dan.
Okay. Are you sorting?
No? Okay, no, not really.
All right, good.
Should I sort?
No.
No, okay. So 25 plus 25 is what, Dan? How much is this worth?
$625.
$625. I did not get.
I got a Roaring Skies pack.
Yeah, I didn't get my Shamey.
All right.
Boundaries Cross. We want the Keldeo out of here. Ooh. Reverse Holo Tile Maps.
We want Keldeo?
It's like a full art Keldeo.
Ooh, these feel weird.
Yeah, they're old.
That's they feel old.
They understood how to package things, I guess. What do you got? Is that a camper up?
Nothing. Have that code.
Back before they actually printed on there what the code was.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to...
A lot of the stores I went to, I had to check these because people at Walmart are not very trustworthy. And they,
no,
like,
they poke holes in the bottom and they peek inside of it to see what's going on.
Oh, Roaring Skies, this is great.
Yeah, see, Roaring Skies.
Boundaries Crossed again.
Boundaries Crossed. No Legendary Treasures. They usually give you a ton of Legendary Treasures.
Are there any, like, rare random things, like coins and figurines and stuff?
That was Mystery Power Box 1. It had a random mystery gift in it. Yeah, mine won't. There we go. you almost elbowed me in the face.
Phantom Forces. I guess this one's mostly open, so I'll open it. Versus Seeker!
What? Yay! That's sleep-worthy.
Get the sleep! Crobat used to be.
You know what? I'll put this over here with the other... You know what? I'll open that one last.
Are you gonna sleeve those or no?
You know, fine, Dan. I'll sleeve them.
I don't know what you're trying to sleeve,
I'll
man.
Just,
you just,
I'll
you
sleeve
like
everything that goes on the bench, Dan.
Things so much.
How about that?
I'm a Puzzle Time sleeve-worthy.
I mean, it's a good card. All right, I want my Seismitoad out of these Furious Fists. Do I have it? Ah, Lucario, so
That's
close.
Pretty close.
So close.
Magnezone.
That's a great card, actually. That actually is benchworthy.
You think it's benchworthy?
I think it's benchworthy.
Yeah, it used to be like a few bucks.
Yeah, it's a great card still, so why not, Dan?
Why not?
I'll let you hold on to it. You know what, I'll put all the EXs up here.
Okay.
I think I just stole your breakthrough pack.
No, mine. I just opened my breakthrough pack.
Oh, okay. I don't...
It's hard. Life's hard.
I don't remember. But I have... Ah, so many good things in Breakthrough and didn't get there. I'm gonna open Boundaries Cross. I think Roaring Skies is a much better set. Honestly.
It's, you know, we did just open a bajillion.
Yeah, but that's fine.
Makuhita!
Hey, you gotta.
Is that the Keldeo you're looking for?
No, it's not the Keldeo you're looking for. Sweet card, though. And I have in Roaring Skies! Nothing.
My turn.
Do it, Dan, do it.
My Roaring Skies back. Salamence.
Oh, and Bayonet. Keep looking to see if we have any of the ones with the hole punctured in the bottom.
I'm sure we do. Pretty good. I did pretty good. My checking.
What do I have? Dragon's Exalted.
Is that a good one?
I don't know. It's black and white. I don't think it counts.
Oh, yeah, black and white series.
It's cool. I mean, it's definitely cool. Can I get the?
I got an Ancient Origins. That's
a good
one. I
actually don't even know what counts in here and what doesn't.
Well, if you know and we mess up, let us know. I got Ancient Origins, Phantom Forces, Base Set XY, Roaring Skies again, and a Boundaries Crossed again.
Getting fucked up. Watch, Dragon's Exalted is actually one of them. And I'm going to look it dumb.
I'm going to open the out-of-print Ancient Origins pack.
Dragon's Exalted is sweet. Should we keep that for the end? Just in case we don't? All right, just in case we don't.
Oh my gosh! Primal Groudon full art!
Give me that! Oh, that's so awesome.
And double Sableye.
Sorry, I stole that. But that card's so awesome!
Mm-hmm. Pretty.
It is. We have slightly better than a 50% chance of getting vintage packs.
One. Don't say packs.
So, yeah. One. If we hit it, that would be sweet. But we're probably going to hit it and go, what's this? Well, it's just probably the Dragon's Exalted.
Well, we'll look it up at the end.
Yeah, I don't know what they consider the vintage or not, because technically black and white is vintage.
Ditto.
But they've got to be going further back than black and white. They have to. There's no way.
All right, Orange Guys.
Go on, Dan. Do it.
Oh, Mega Rayquaza. It's not the worst.
It's not the worst.
I like it.
I'll take it.
We have it.
All right, Dan. What's 25 times 5?
25 times 25?
125?
25 times 25.
No, 25 times 5.
125. Yes.
So we have 125 packs we're opening.
Okay.
All right.
Is that... Yeah.
Right?
That's true. Yeah.
I don't know. Math is hard. This is why Dan's here.
Yeah. Not the best at it.
That's fair.
We got another Dragon's Exalted.
Dragon's Exalted. Can't be that rare. But Roaring Skies.
Roaring Skies, every single one of these things.
I just have not seen many Dragon's Exalted from it. That's fine.
Alright, what is this one? Phantom Forces?
We'll just crack the Dragon's Exalted then. Can't be that rare.
Yeah, I mean, if we got two.
Yeah, I don't ever really remember seeing them out of it very often. I don't know what Walmart does.
Walmart doesn't know what Walmart does.
Walmart doesn't care. Oh, what's this? There's your boy! There he is! Water Toolbox! Still viable and expanded.
Picture Bell.
Oh, I love it. Water Toolbox version 2.0 is my...
Bay?
Yes, actually, that's 100% correct, Dan. You're right. Breakthrough. Nothing. Alright, Roaring Skies. Do it, Roaring Skies. Let's do it! Got that Dust Ox.
Ox of Dust. My Boundaries Crossed back. Nothing.
Boundaries Crossed is back when they had maybe two or three EXs per box.
Ugh.
So you were swinging for the fences.
All right. This is my.
Mega Gallade.
Mega Gallade. Why aren't you a Shaman?
We're working on Shaman, Dan. Shaman. We're working.
Should I open
on
this one or should you open
it? Yeah, just go ahead. Why not?
I've never opened the Dragon of the Volta pack.
Well, now you're about to, Dan.
Have you ever opened one before?
Besides the second you just. I might have been some of the other ones. I just don't remember.
And the code.
I just don't remember, Dan. I can't actually get into. No, like literally. There we go. Dan, you are so much better than opening this than me.
Oh, I gotta be better at something.
Another Dragon's Exalted. Ooh, okay, so apparently.
Look at that one.
Roaring Skies.
It's a blue one.
Flashfire. Legendary Treasure.
Platinum Arket. What is that? I've never heard of that.
And Dragons. Oh my god, this one was insane. Dude, Roaring Skies.
Yeah.
Flashfire.
Yeah.
Legendary Treasures. Mm-hmm. Platinum Arceus and Dragons Exalted. All five of these are amazing.
But you didn't get a Pikachu pin. Maybe. You did! Oh, your box is so amazing!
Okay, this one definitely stays till the end. This counts as a vintage pack.
Okay.
This is a vintage pack. I like how I'm like, dude, this is more awesome than this, but. Okay, go ahead and open, Dan. I'm sorry.
Okay. Are you going to open any of those?
I'm going to open all of these.
Okay, good.
But which order? What's least coolest is Legendary Treasures.
Okay, I'll do
mine. This is the way I'm going to do mine. This is the way I'm going to do mine.
I'll do that.
Okay.
Similarly-ish.
Roaring Skies always goes last for me. Oh, this pack's like warped. Oh, completely warped.
Ooh, I got a full art Emolga.
Emolga.
From the Radiant Collection.
I got nothing. Nothing. Here, let me sleeve your Emolga for you, Dan.
Dude, I like Emolga. Emolga is cute. I got two Zatus.
You have Dragon's Exalted as well?
Mm-hmm.
Well, get us go, Dan. I hate a Golurk, Dan.
I hate a Garbodor.
Garbodor is always good.
Garbotoxin. Here, have the code.
Have the code. Why not?
I wonder if that Garbodor's worth anything.
I actually don't know.
That Flash one fire. Standard is worth something.
Come on, Mega Charizard. Come on. No. Dringolani and Dusknoir. All right, you know what? I will wait
I got
for
Furious
you.
Fist here. Yeah, you. Since you got a nice pack, you gotta...
No.
You're a little bit behind.
Platinum Arceus.
Tornadus. Here, have a code.
10 additional game packs.
All right, Ryan Skies, here we go.
Wanted to see if there was... Wanted to read the back of it.
All right, I'll open my Ryan Skies.
Okay, you have fun. You open your Ryan Skies.
While you read, I'll get a Talonflame, a Talo, and an Unfezant.
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 Boop. I will get... Dragonite and Executor.
Executor.
Moving on to the next one.
Moving on to the next one.
All right, what's up, good? You got one of them.
Oh.
You got one of them.
Well, let's see if all the stuff's still in here.
Yeah, it's not going to have your
goods. The goods. All right, well, they didn't take the coins.
Or the Roaring Skies. They were just vintage hunting, Dan.
They left me all the packs.
Did I throw my...
Your front pack?
Yeah, I think I threw my front pack.
They left me all the packs. Hooray.
Wait, did I throw my front pack? I had to have thrown my front pack.
But you'll never find it.
Oh, I'll find it.
All right, well, while you do that, I got two Phantom Forces packs.
Wait a second, this doesn't make any sense.
What on earth is happening?
I think I did it twice.
No wonder.
I think I did it twice.
This is great, great video.
This.
Glorious. Yeah.
Hey,
get the sleeve.
Here, I'll get you. I got you, buddy. You've now got seven packs of rings.
Perfect. I need a... Oh, I got a jamming net.
Jamming net. That's not the head ringer. Jamming net.
Great.
That's not the head ringer.
I always want to pull those out because they look so different.
Yeah, well, the head ringer's awesome. Jamming net's not so much. Poochyena Galvantula.
Toxicroak.
Dragon's Exalted. So much Dragon's Exalted. It's usually legendary treasures. And I have Nada.
Zubat. Helios. Heliolisk? Yes, Heliolisk. Phantom Forces, booster pack.
Furious Fists, more Seismitoads. More Seismitoads. Weeping Bell, Flygon.
Alright, Roaring Skies.
I'm gonna break the run behind you.
Oh.
Shininja. I'm getting there, Dan. I'm getting there.
Do you want me to open your Roaring Skies pack?
No, I'm opening it. Roaring Skies. Priest, Unpheasant, Dragonite. Mega Turbo. Mega Turbo's a good card.
Yeah, you could probably pull it on the bench. If you're going to put Puzzle Town on the bench, you definitely put Mega Turbo on the bench.
You know what? It's too late.
It's gone.
No backsies. Look at those Roaring Skies. All right, I'm trying not to throw my last pack on the ground.
Boundaries Cross, XY, Phantom Forces. Two Phantom Forces, actually, and a Roaring Skies.
Phantom Forces. Boundaries Cross, Roaring Skies.
Is that another one of those things?
Yeah! Platinum Supreme Victors! Dan, get on my level.
I don't know.
I had six packs in that one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah. Man, you're doing great.
Man, they messed up.
I got two Phantom Forces packs.
Or is it like, wow, that's...
Is there a chance to get more?
I'm trying to see. That's what I'm saying. Like, is it a bonus? I don't know.
They just like you.
Yeah, we did good. We did good, Dan.
Technically, they like me because I bought them all.
Yeah, okay. It's all Dan. It's all Dan.
With your money, though.
That's fair, but...
Back to you.
You're still the ones that picked them up.
Galvantula. To be fair, I didn't, like, select which ones to get. I just got all of them.
Bought all of them. That's true. If they were there, you took them.
Well, I didn't take the ones that I saw that had damaged bottoms.
Not a thing anymore.
Not any longer.
Well, apparently you missed some.
I missed at least one.
You know what? That's okay because we statistically did okay. Did okay. Plusle. It's not Plusle.
Toto Dial.
Bianco Full Art. I haven't seen that in so long.
What's that? Is that Boundaries Cross?
This does not want to focus on Bianca. Why will you not focus?
Bay Anka.
Ooh.
All right. Maybe I can get a full art card out of my Roaring Skies pack.
Man, that'd be super sweet if you did that.
Character Jirachi.
Man, that goes down there in the hit section. Okay, my Roaring Skies pack. Sorry, Dan. I had six packs in my box.
Yeah.
And it's a Jirachi.
All right, next.
All right, see if I can do this again.
You're doing great.
I'm gonna
go Walmart.
Wow, this thing is super shrink wrapped.
All right, I got a
Plasma Blast.
Roaring Skies, Breakthrough, Furious Fist, Coin.
I'm gonna make
second coin.
I get my front pack out of here.
My front pack is Fan of Forces.
Fan of Forces. Dragon's Exalted, Furious Fists, Roaring Skies, and Legendary Treasures.
Litleo.
Pyroar Bronzong.
Breakthrough pack.
Furious Fist pack. Ah, Poliwrath Breedloom.
Just not break.
Ooh. That's a break. That goes in a sleeve.
Sure.
That gets sleeve root up.
It's a cool 89 cents.
Dragon's Exalted.
Nothing.
Too much suspense.
I wonder if someone like has their scanner like right here.
I'm just scanning all of them.
Yeah.
Probably.
Well. Have some codes.
Lucario, Miss Magius. Ooh, look at that Pikachu,
Thank you.
Dan.
Thank you very much. I actually collect that specific Pikachu. And I try and collect them all, but
yeah.
I have a lot of that one. I like him a lot.
I hit an Articuno and a Dragonite.
All right, my Roaring Skies pack contains... nothing.
Unpheasant and Bayonet.
Next. Ooh, a gold coin. Ooh, two gold coins.
It's the little things that matter. Phantom Forces. Get out of there. Primal Clash, Dragon's Exalted, Roaring Skies, Ancient Origins is cool now.
Phantom Forces, Breakthrough, Black and White Emerging Powers, Roaring Skies, of
emerging
course, and Dragon's Exalted. We'll open Breakthrough first.
Giant Cape.
Rivers Hollow Parallel City.
Hip Hop Anonymous?
Crawdont. My Fan of Forces pack. Oh, Aegislash EX.
You got something.
Hurrah.
And I have a Floor Geese EX. I was about to complain that I have not
hit the sleeves.
Anything. I have the sleeves. Hold on, let me get the Floor Geese in here.
These coins out of the way.
Damn, nice coins. Not. Oh, yeah.
Come back, Aegis.
Yeah.
Aegislash.
Papa.
All right, Dragon's Exalted.
Ancient Origins, chasing that a la Oopa ring. Did not get Regice, which is losing a lot of favor. You got two codes!
Oh, is that one crimped?
No.
This one? On the other side? No.
It's funny. Alright, loving that stuff happens.
Interesting. Black and White Emerging Powers!
Roaring Sky!
Whoa.
I know.
Such a tease. Two Gothitas?
And only one code? You got ripped off.
I know, right? Roaring Skies!
I'll wait for you, Dan. Even though we have one odd box.
Mega Latios Full Art.
So many EXs we're hitting from Roaring Skies.
That's, you know, the way to do it.
Not the ones we want.
All right. Seal box. How great. Next Destinies.
What? Roaring Next Skies. Destinies. Get some X-Ball Mewtwo's for me, even though they're not worth anything anymore.
Plasma Blast. Breakthrough. And the front pack is Phantom Forces?
It's always Phantom Forces. Phantom Forces, Dragon's Exalted, Roaring Skies, Breakthrough, Furious Fists. Ugh. It does seem to be Phantom Forces all the time. Bam. And mine produced a Target Whistle.
And Enhanced Hammer, which is not bad.
Boop.
Breakthrough.
Ooh, that looks sweet.
Breakthrough, the next set to leave, print.
Blend energy. Yeah, most likely. Sometimes they throw a curveball, though.
Plasma Blast.
Breakthrough.
What's the secret rare to Plasma Blast?
Plasma Freeze is what you want. That's the
Ultra Ball.
Ball. Yeah.
Got something. No, I'm just kidding.
The blue border is messaging, don't
they? Ultra
thing.
Ball, though. I don't want that code.
Does he still want? He still wants all of those.
No, just that specific one from.
Just Generations. Yes. Is what he wanted.
Yes. Because right. It's sleeping in the bed.
Oh, that's adorable.
Hippodon. Oh, crappy
code.
That's
a crimped code. And that's
there,
a.
You can have it. Do you want this thing?
Yeah, I want it. Heck yes, I want
it. I flashed it for a second. Do crimped codes come with crimped online cards?
That'd be amazing if they did.
Huh?
What do you got? What do you got?
Guys, Mega Rayquaza again.
We are hitting all the EXs except for the one we want. And that one's set. That's fine. Any EX?
What do you got against?
EX?
What do you got against Mega Rayquaza?
It's not a Shyamon. Ooh, I see a Regigigas. I think
I got six packs.
Yeah, Regigigas.
Rigigigigigas. Did I get you?
No, I didn't.
I definitely hit the mic. Sorry, everybody.
That's going to be a loud boom.
Oopsie. Phantom Forces, Ancient Origins, Breakpoint. It's the first Breakpoint pack. Plasma Blast, Range Guys. Okay.
Goomy. Mikey, you can have a Goomy.
Goomy.
Here we have.
Gets you every time, doesn't it? Every time. Oh, I didn't give them much time. Okay, there we go. Crystal Edge, 8 spec.
Nah.
You know what? It's still an ace spec. It's cool. I'm putting it down here with the
Breakpoint, I got a Ho-Oh EX.
It's cooler than my Crystal Edge.
Debatable.
That's fair. I'll give you that one. Breakthrough.
I've got Ancient Origins. Entei. Ancient Origins.
Chestnut, Zorak Break, and Super Rod.
Nice. So
those are both bench worthy.
Yes, they are. Got a Phantom Forces back here. Diggersby.
I'm gonna go next Destinies.
Okay.
Regigigas.
Regigigigas. Reverse Holo Double Colorless.
I mean, that's pretty sweet. Not bad. And then I'll just toss it down on the bench.
I've got my another EX from the set.
Yes!
Yeah! Sky Return. Set it up with a sleeve.
Oh, is it?
And a trainer's mail. Look
what?
At that.
That's actually insane. You did it, Dan. You did it.
I'm excited.
Bam. Shaman goes right there.
We are getting a lot of EXs.
Yeah, we're getting a lot of stuff.
From
we're gonna have to do
Roaring Skies.
All the maths at the end. Maybe not just Roaring Skies. He got a Carbink and a Bayonet, Dan.
It's okay.
You did better than me. All right. Legendary Treasures.
Fan of Forces.
Roaring Skies.
Legendary Dragons Treasures. Exalted.
Primal Clash. Bam, bam, bam.
Furious Fist. Roaring Skies. Plasma Blast.
Phantom Forces.
I'll do Fan of Forces as well.
Yeah, why not? I got a Galvantula and a Honchkrow.
Could get a, what's that card? Versus Seeker. Nope.
But you didn't. You can get it out of Roaring Skies, too.
That is true.
Garbodor! In the Secret Rare variety.
You got a Secret Rare Garbodor?
No, I'm sending a Versus Seeker.
Oh, G-Booster.
G-Booster.
Is that a spec? Is that a thing that you're going to put down here?
I would put it down there. Why would I not put
it? I don't know.
It's still an A-spec. It's cool.
Now,
I mean,
if you want to use a Perfect Fit on it.
I'm going to use a Perfect Fit on my G-Booster. Why not, Dan?
Seawaddle. Ooh, Sir Stunkfish.
I have a black Kyurem. And a Kyurem.
I have a regular Kyurem.
I have a blue one and a black one.
Hmm. That one deserves a sleeve.
Yes, this one goes in the sleeve. That is for sure.
Furious Defeasts. Dragonite Full Art!
That's such a cool looking Dragonite, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's just a big, upset looking Dragonite. But he's so adorable at the same time. Oh, Roaring Skies.
Another Roaring Skies EX, you think?
I don't know, can you do it? Ooh, reverse all the trainers, man.
I'll take that.
Unpheasant and Fearow.
I got an Unpheasant Fletchling.
You were just nailing Roaring Skies.
We only have one left.
Yeah, let's split it, Dan.
Okay.
And there's no hole in the bottom.
Perfect.
Can you get into that, Dan? You can do it. You can double punch me in the face when you do it.
No guarantees. Oh, that was so hard.
You are the master.
Fan of Forces.
Platform Blast. You can open the wrong skies. You've had good luck with the wrong skies. Oh!
Two roaring skies!
Give me this.
So lucky.
That is hilarious. Right, I'll take the you can have those three. Give me the legendary charger. Two roaring skies. That's insane.
Our luck is not bad.
We did not get anything in this legendary charger.
Chandelier. Ooh, Versus Seeker.
Ooh. Chandelier used to be awesome.
Plasma Blast.
Bam. Sure, go there.
Relicanth.
Oh, and Relicanth. All right. Roaring Skies. Number one.
Pikachu.
Ooh, do you want a Pikachu?
Yeah, sure.
All right, you're going to have Pikachu again.
Pidove.
The Roaring Pidove. Skies.
Here are our spoils. Looks like we've got 6, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 total EXs. Out of 125 packs, that's what? One out of every 7-ish packs?
7-ish, which if you go off of new booster box standards, you can't count the old because you would only get like 3 per box. That is about average of what you would expect if we were opening booster boxes.
Full art trainer, a couple breaks, couple cool ace specs, couple awesome trainers, one rare of note, and these two little packs that just disappeared from the screen.
Which we get 1 in 12.5, which is supposed to be 1 in 50.
So that's pretty good.
We did insane good rate on those.
We looked up, because we are not super well versed in the older sets. We looked these bad boys up. We are looking for a couple of $15 cards out of each one. Nothing extraordinary. But we're going to slow roll these.
If this has the pack trick, if we can go like this or not, I don't know.
What is it?
Three and then
the feels so weird.
Yeah, don't they?
All right, I got a nose pass. I have a pet peeve, this Pokemon. I think it's lazy design.
Feel weird.
Dome Fossil.
That's a Shroomish level 11.
Burmy. Plant Cloak.
Level 8. Oh, that's awesome, actually.
Level 11.
Plant Cloak.
Snorunt.
Drifloon. Level 10.
Oh, mine's level 16. Oh, it's like we're battling.
Yeah, kind of. Right, go ahead. Electric level 20.
Yep.
Pip level 13.
Oh, yours is also weak to mine.
Yeah.
Graveler, 37.
Mm-hmm. Look at that claymation, though. That is so awesome. Palmer's
how do we figure it out?
I think you won that one, I guess.
Right.
Bench shield. Minimum level 33.
Okay, so let's put these guys against each other. You're also weak to my guy, and I'm resistant to yours.
That's so bad for me.
All right, Shilgon.
Level 34, what's up?
I think we're on the
Yes! The Versus Seeker, that is so beautiful.
That's a nice $14 for the old school Versus Seeker.
Such a cool, where's one of the new Versus Seekers?
Over there on the left, above you.
Like, look at the art difference. It's awesome. It's basically the same thing, but this one looks so...
It's 100% the same thing.
Cool. Like, the bulkiness, mm-hmm. I'm just saying, like, you can see where they updated the art.
If I had four of these, I would play these over that.
Oh, for sure. Like, slight art updating, but this one's so cool.
I got a Pelipper level
49. 49 Pelipper? Mm-hmm. Man, what are you doing?
He's very big.
What? What? Oh my god.
Now I didn't think you could do that.
Now all I can do is hit the Rayquaza.
It's only $16, but that's great.
Who cares? It's so cool.
You just opened a $30 pack.
That is so cool. I need the Rayquaza under here. I need the Rayquaza.
Rampy Dash.
Wailord level 41. We tied.
No, I'm weak to you.
It's plus 20, not times 2.
Well, that's I think plus 20 is a little bit more fair. Times 2 is so rat. So
you don't want to take 200 to the face?
I mean, I'm dead either way.
Either way, you are toast. That's absolutely
well, good
true.
Job. Those were some sweet packs.
That was cool.
Did you put them in some sleeves?
Oh, I'm going to definitely sleeve these things. Well, that is the end, probably the end of Mystery Power Box 2s, unless we can find some hanging around. But Mystery Power Box 3s.
Mm-hmm.
Suppose we have a 1 in 20 of vintage packs, but I hope... Since now we're on to Sun and Moon, they don't consider black and white vintage. Because that would be super hard.
Also, it's unlikely they give you a Roaring Skies and every single one like they did here.
I know. Shaman. Those.
Well, that's still the best card we opened.
Keep an eye on the channel. We'll try to maybe do some Pokemon hunting for some Mystery Power Box 3s coming up.
Sounds good.
Willing to watch another video of ours? Go ahead and click right here. Do you want to see a Pokemon booster box opened every single day? Then check out our second channel right here. Do you have a bunch of bulk Pokemon cards just sitting around? Think about trading them in at an online store for a sealed booster box. And as always, be awesome. Click that subscribe button.
You know, we did just open a majillion.
Yeah, but that's fine.
Makuhita!
Hey, you got
that the Keldeo you're looking for?
No, it's not the Keldeo you're looking for. Sweet card, though. And I have in Rorix, guys. Nothing.
My turn.
Do it, Dan. Do it.
My Rorix guy's back. Salamence.
Oh, and Bayonet. Keep looking to see if we have any of the ones with the hole punctured in the bottom.
I'm sure we do. Pretty good. I did pretty good. My checking.
What do I have? Dragon's Exalted.
Is that a good one?
I don't know. It's black and white. I don't think it counts.
Oh, yeah, black and white's too recent.
It's cool. I mean, it's definitely cool. I get the.
I got an Ancient Origins. That's a good one.
I actually don't even know what counts in here and what doesn't.
Well, if you know and we mess up, let us know. I got Ancient Origins, Phantom Forces, Base Set XY, Roaring Skies again, and a Boundaries Crossed again.
Getting fucked up. Watch, Dragon's Exalted is actually one of them. And I'm gonna look a dumb.
I'm gonna open the out of print Ancient Origins pack.
Dragon's
first.
Exalted is sweet. Should we keep that for the end? Just sure. In case we don't? Alright, just in case we don't.
Oh my gosh! Primal Groudon full art!
Give me that, give me that. Oh, that's so awesome.
And double Sableye.
Sorry, I stole that. But that card's so awesome.
Mm-hmm. Pretty.
It is. We have slightly better than a 50% chance of getting vintage packs.
One. Don't say packs.
So, yeah. One. If we hit it, that would be sweet. But we're probably going to hit it and go, what's this? Well, it's just probably the Dragon's Exalted.
Well, we'll look it up at the end.
Yeah, I don't know what they consider the vintage or not, because technically black and white is vintage.
Ditto.
But they've got to be going further back than black and white. They absolutely have to. There's no way.
All right, Rorix guys.
28 free booster boxes of Sun and Moon will be given out during the month of February. All I got to do, like, comment, and subscribe, and you are entered. At the end of the month, we will let you know who the 28 lucky winners are. 25 Mystery Power Box 2s. These don't exist anymore?
So we had this video series, right, where I went around and tried to get 100 of these, and we didn't want to order them online because we thought that was the weak way to do it. We wanted to do it real cool way, where we find them and hunt them down, and then they stopped making them, and I couldn't finish the series.
Yep, now they have Mystery Power Box 3s, so we'll have
to. So we're going
to
open what we have left.
These, the 2s, have a 1 in 50 chance of a vintage pack, and usually comes with a lot of legendary treasures, at least.
I've never opened one of these.
You have not?
No. Boundaries Cross, is that one?
The Boundaries Cross is not.
I got a Roaring Skies one. That's pretty
cool. A lot of Roaring Skies and a lot of...
Don't forget that one that's in there. Like, real good.
Yeah, on the front. See, Roaring Skies, Boundaries Cross. You know, should we just do this? Or nah, let's just open them all one at a time.
One at a time?
Yeah,
let's do it. That's a lot of cool. Look at these coins.
You get a ton of coins. There's a ton of coins that comes with these things. I mean, we just don't want to open them all and then open all the packs. That wouldn't be as fun, would it?
Glalie! Yeah! I win! I win!
Hey, puzzle time. That's a good card. Here, Dan, where's the sleeves?
What are we doing? Oh, yeah.
Get the sleeves!
I ran out of sleeves in the last
KMC
video.
KMC Perfect Fits. Best
sponsored by Dariums.
Ever. It's not actually a sponsorship, but we love the sleeves. They
Did
are
you give
amazing.
Away your code?
Yeah, why not?
Are you giving away them all?
I can just give away whatever. I don't care.
All right, I'll just keep
to
mine.
To celebrate. Whatever. All right, whatever shows. Whatever doesn't. How about that, Dan?
All right.
Does that
just because you don't want to mess with it?
But I had this Manectric EX. Yeah, all I just don't want to have to worry about it.
Oh, there's a code.
You know? It's
I didn't get a thing.
Dan.
Okay. Are you sorting?
No? Kind of, no, not really.
All right, good.
Should I sort?
No.
Oh, okay. So 25 is what, Dan? How much is this worth?
$625.
$625. I did not get.
I got a Roaring Skies pack.
Yeah, I didn't get my Shamy.
All right.
Boundaries crossed. We want the Keldeo out of here. Ooh. Reverse Holo Tile Maps.
We want
awesome.
Keldeo?
It's like a full art Keldeo.
Ooh, these feel weird.
They're old.
It's they feel old.
They understood how to package things, I guess. What do you got? Is that a camper up?
Nothing. Have that code.
Back before they actually printed on there what the code was.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to...
A lot of the stores I went to, I had to check these because people at Walmart are not very trustworthy, and they
poke holes in the bottom, and they peek inside of it to see what's going on.
Oh, Roaring Skies, this is great.
Yeah, see, Roaring Skies.
Boundaries Crossed again.
Boundaries Crossed. No Legendary Treasures. They usually give you a ton of Legendary Treasures.
Are there any, like, rare, random things, like coins and figurines and stuff?
That was Mystery Power Box 1. It had a random mystery gift in it. Yeah, mine won't. There we go. Ah, you almost elbowed me in the face.
Phantom Forces. I guess this one's mostly open, so I'll open it. Versus Seeker.
What? Yay! That's sleep worthy.
Get the sleeve. Crobat used to be.
You know what? I'll put this over here with the other. You know what? I'll open that one last.
Are you going to sleeve those or no?
You know what? Fine, Dan. I'll sleeve them.
I don't know what you're trying to sleeve,
I'll
man.
Just,
you just,
I'll
you
sleeve
like
everything that goes on the bench, Dan.
Things so much.
How about that?
A puzzle time sleeve worthy.
I mean, it's a good card. All right, I want my Seismitoad out of these Furious Fists. Do I have it? Ah, oh, Lucario, so
that's
close.
Pretty close.
So close.
Magnezone.
That's a great card, actually. That actually is benchworthy.
You think it's benchworthy?
I think it's benchworthy.
Yeah, it used to be like a few bucks.
Yeah, it's a great card still, so why not, Dan?
Why not?
I'll let you hold on to. You know what? I'll put all the EXs up here.
Okay.
I think I just stole your breakthrough pack.
No, mine. I just opened my breakthrough pack.
Oh, okay. I don't.
It's hard. Life's hard.
I don't remember. But I have. Ah, so many good things in Breakthrough and didn't get there. I'm going to open Boundaries Crossed. I think Roaring Skies is a much better set. Honestly.
It's
actually into. No, like literally. There we go. Dan, you are so much better than opening this than me.
Oh, I got to be better at something.
Another Dragon's Exalted. Ooh, okay, so apparently.
Look at that one.
Roaring Skies.
It's a blue one.
Flash Fire. Legendary Treasure.
Platinum Arket. What is that? I never heard of that.
And Dragons. Oh my god, this one was insane. Dude, Roaring Skies.
Yeah.
Flash Fire.
Yeah.
Legendary Treasures. Mm-hmm. Platinum Arceus. And Dragons Exalted. All five of these are amazing.
But you didn't get a Pikachu pin. Maybe. You did!
Ah-ha!
Oh, your box is so amazing!
Okay, this one definitely stays till the end. This counts as a vintage pack.
Okay.
This is a vintage pack. I like how I'm like, dude, this is more awesome than this, but. Okay, go ahead and open, Dan. I'm sorry.
Okay. Are you going to open any of those?
I'm going to open all these.
Okay, good.
But which order? What's least coolest is Legendary Treasures.
Okay, I'll do
mine. This is the way I'm going to do mine. This is the way I'm going to do mine.
I'll do that.
Okay.
Similarly-ish.
Roaring Skies always goes last for me. Oh, this pack's like warped. Oh, completely warped.
Ooh, I got a full art Emolga.
Emolga.
From the Radiant Collection.
I got nothing. Nothing. Here, let me sleeve your Emolga for you, Dan.
I like Emolga. Emolga is cute. I got two Zatus.
You have Dragon's Exalted as well?
Mm-hmm.
Well, get us go, Dan. I hit a Golurk, Dan.
I hit a Garbodor.
Garbodor is always good.
Garbotoxin. Here, have the code.
Have the code. Why not?
I wonder if that Garbodor's worth anything.
I actually don't know.
That Flash one Fire. Standard is worth something.
Come on, Mega Charizard. Come on. No. Dringolani and Dusknoir. All right, you know what? I will wait.
I got
for
Furious
you.
Fists here. For yeah, you. Since you got a nice pack, you gotta.
No.
You're a little bit behind.
Platinum Arceus.
Tornadus. Here, have a code.
Go on, Dan. Do it.
Oh,
it's Mega
not
Rayquaza.
The worst.
It's not the worst.
I like it. I'll
I mean,
take
we'll
it.
Take it.
We have it.
All right, Dan. Yeah. What's 25 times 5?
25 times 25?
125?
25 times 25.
No, 25 times 5.
125. Yes.
So we have 125 packs we're opening.
Okay.
All right?
Is that... Yeah.
Right?
That's true. Yeah.
I don't know. Math is hard. This is why Dan's here.
Yeah. Not the best at it.
That's fair.
You got another Dragon's Exalted.
Look, Dragon's Exalted.
Can't be that
rare. No, but Roaring Skies.
Roaring Skies, every single one of these things.
I just have not seen many Dragons Exalted from it. Ugh, it's fine.
Alright, what is this one? Phantom Forces?
We'll just crack the Dragons Exalted then. Can't be that rare.
Yeah, say. I mean, if you got two.
Yeah, I don't ever really remember seeing them out of it very often. I don't know what Walmart does.
Walmart doesn't know what Walmart does.
No, Walmart doesn't. Yeah, they don't care. Oh, what's this?
Wow, there's your boy!
X4. There he is! Water Toolbox! Still viable and expanded.
Picture Bell.
Ah, oh, I love it. Water Toolbox version 2.0 is my...
Bay?
Yes, actually, that's 100% correct, Dan. You're right. Breakthrough, nothing. All right, Roaring Skies. Do it, Roaring Skies. Let's do it. Got that dust ox.
Ox of dust. My boundaries crossed back. Nothing.
Boundaries crossed is back when they had maybe two or three EXs per box.
Ugh.
So you were swinging for the fences.
All right. This is my.
It's Mega Glade.
Mega Glade. Why aren't you a Shaman?
We're working on Shaman, Dan. Shaman. We're working.
Should I
on
open
it.
This one or should you open
yeah,
it?
Yeah, just go ahead. Why not?
I've never opened a Dragon of the Volta pack
before. Well, now you're about to, Dan.
Have you ever opened one before?
I
besides
just did.
The second you just.
Second? I might have in some of the other
silly
ones.
Gift.
I just don't remember.
In the code.
I just don't remember, Dan.